For a Valkyrie to come alone to a place like this?
'Tis Odin's witch. Let us hear what she has to say.
Your Majesty, please allow me to introduce myself. My name is Gwendolyn. I am King Odin's daughter. I have been exiled from my country, but circumstances forced me to come here. I have but one request. The ring to Trell. It was given to me as a gift. It is extremely precious to me. I humbly request that you give me the ring.
You barged in here to ask that? What cheek! Do you really expect us to hand the ring that controls the Cauldron over to you?
We cannot give you the ring. This ring is a spoil of war taken from the Demon Lord. I am its rightful owner now. If you do not leave, I shall be forced to demonstrate my Reblum's power.
Thank you. Oswald, where have you gone? I told him to get some rest.
Oh, Brahm. I see him.
Ah, so there he is.
Unrequited love is quite painful. But 'tis even more painful to be imprisoned by someone for whom you feel nothing. I had the slightest glimmer of hope in my heart, and now it is gone.
What is that? It's a messenger of death! Oswald!
What's wrong, Oswald? Your sword is so close, if you do not reach for it, my scythe shall claim you. You have no hope, no power. You are a shell of a man, filled with despair. Now come. You belong to my queen for all eternity.
Oswald. Gwendolyn, 'tis a relief to find you safe.
Where is Oswald?
Gwendolyn, please listen to me. This is the truth. Ever since then, Oswald's been depressed and hasn't touched his food. When you woke up, he was so elated. But to be Brahm has also been injured.
Very well. Very well.
Thank you.